1352.
Oh, man. Whipsaw. An actual retail price? $1,830. Coming up. Say your name for me.
Nerdy Steve Williams.
Oh, nice to meet you. Hey, listen, George, we're going to start off the show with a bang, aren't we?
We are. So, Nerdy Steve, bang! Get your new car! It's the 2018 Nissan Versa S. Comes equipped with a 1.6-liter engine, 5-speed manual transmission, front-wheel drives, flash guards, plus carpeted floor mats, auto-dimming rear-view mirror, all-weather floor mats, and paint and fabric protection. It's the Nissan Versa!
Thank you, James O'Halloran, everybody. How about it for James?
Morning, everybody. Morning, George. Good to see you, buddy.
Nice to see you, buddy. So we're playing a game called the Dice Game, all right? You're going to roll some dice, just like we're in Vegas, and try to win this car. I want to show you the first number. The first number is... a 1. All the other numbers are 1 through 6, just like on the dice. There's no zeros, no number higher than a 6. So one by one, you're going to take these, you're going to roll them, make sure they go over the line. And if it comes up the number, congratulations, you get it. If it doesn't, you have to tell me whether the actual number is higher or lower than the one you just rolled. So 1s are an automatic winner, because it has to be higher than a 1. 6 is an automatic winner, has to be lower than a 6. So what you want is you want the actual number, or a 1 or a 6, or you just want to know the number. All right, if you get all four of all the rest of the four numbers, you win yourself a brand new Nissan Versa S. Go ahead and start rolling them any way you want. One at a time. A 5. Is it a 5? No. Higher or lower than a 5?
Higher.
Next one, please. That was a tough first one. A 2. Is the number a 2? Higher or lower than a 2? Higher. Next one, please. A 6. Is it a 6? Well, that's okay, because we know it has to be lower than a 6. So you got that one. Next one, please. Six. Is it a 6? No, but we know it's right because it has to be lower than a 6. Well, you got 2 out of the 4 automatically. I hope you get the other 2. Let's start with this fourth number here. Lower than a 6? It's a 5. Man. The last one, please. Last number is a 2. I happen to think you were right on this one. I don't think it's a $14,000 or a $13,000 car. I think it's got to be $16,000. Let's see a 6, please. Oh! Oh! Oh, my goodness. We got some nice handbags. Let's get another contestant up here, George.